I know what you want to do. You are not here to market any stupid insurance. You are here to market yourself.
Excuse me.
Your stupid self, I said.
I take exception to that.
Shut up your mouth! Hey. Where is he?
I don't know. I've not seen him since yesterday.
Take that man, you have to take me to where your friend is right now and this minute, because I know that you planned all this with him. He couldn't have done it all by himself.
Oledo, I know nothing.
You liar. You are a blatant liar. You cannot tell me that you do not know where your friend is. He couldn't have done it all by himself. Your best friend, for that matter.
Hey, I gave you the wrong number.
Wait, wait. It's the wrong number. Wait. Wait, it's the wrong number. Wait. It's the wrong number. Wait. 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 It's the wrong number. Hey, okay, help me, come. Hey.
And where do you think you're going?
I am leaving this job. I am done with this job. Since I started this job, I've never known peace. It's from one humiliation to another. I am going, I am quitting, and no one will stop me.
So this is it. You want to leave me? You want to leave me because of this little quarrel we had? You want to disgrace me? Because I asked you for little money? Where have I gone wrong? After everything I did for you? I rejected all my suitors against my father's will because of you. Now you want to leave me? Because of this little quarrel we just had? Is that right? Is that all the love you've been professing to me? You want to leave me because of...
Do you know what your problem is?
No, sir.
It is called poverty mentality.
Hey!
Poverty mentality.
Hey.
You made just 30 million naira for a whole year.
Yes.
And you're here clapping for yourself.
Eh?
Young man.
Sir.
If you're not ready to obey this golden rule, then get up and leave my house now.
So I'm not going anywhere. I'm ready to obey the golden rule.
You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.